text of passage A, the author uses the description of a fountain pen most nearly to A, lament the way that unique objects began to look identical after the advent of streamlining, B, critique designers for creating items that were beautiful rather than functional, C, illustrate how everyday items could be designed to appear modern, or D, exemplify the kind of item that remained largely unaffected by new design trends. So the sentence is streamline a fountain pen and even that stolid item declared. We're hurtling towards the future here. Okay? So we're hurtling towards the future gives us a clue as to the fact that the things are going to be designed to appear modern. Now, plastic is used to revamp things and to make them look modern as per this entire paragraph. And that is why option C would be ideal to illustrate how everyday items could be designed to appear modern.